Do you know how to backup and upload ONT configuration file in Netlink V2802GW? Firstly, connect Netlink V2802GW ONT. Open your PC network and internet settings. Then go to LAN settings. Change IP address manually. Click on OK button. Open your web browser. Then enter your IP address on the URL. Default IP address 192.168.1.1. The ONT login page will appear. Type your username and password. Default username is admin and password as TDONU101. Enter verification code and click on the login button. We will log in to ONT's web interface page. Click on Admin tab. Select the Backup or Restore option. Then the Backup or Restore settings page will appear. Here two options, Backup as File and Backup as Default is available. If we select on Backup as File, all configuration are saved. If we select on Backup as Default, the ONT's basic configuration will be saved. Restore Default option is using to reset the current settings to factory default. Restore Default Backup option is using to reset the current settings to default configuration. Choose from File. Then Restore from File. Click on Restore button. Then Logout. Please subscribe our channel and also press the bell icon there for getting notifications. Leave a comment.